Hi guys, I would like to show you Yugoslavian submachine gun based on the famous Nazi Germany MP40 submachine gun Zastava M56. It's a Yugoslavian submachine gun created as a copy of the famous submachine gun. It was produced from the 1956 until 1992. The main advantages of the rifle are its easiness to be produced, easy maintenance, and its usability. However, against the original MP40 that was chambered in 9mm Luger, this one is chambered in Tokarev ammunition.